Drank too many beers. But one day you'll pay. Due to this kid that you fuel with anger actions. Discuss mostly sick most. Never have satisfaction till your bones melt. High incident clips and crumple zones. Hold a fix on you. Eternal. Intruder up in my zone. Dwell the matter when months follow. Why you propose only the lonely know. Swallow my mother when she was hollow. And who could blame a woman like her? Singular parent. One love already dissolved and a solution left polluted. Two kids with a father who broke out is resoluted. So fuck it, she needed love, but you provided false clout. Stomping on the bottom limb under which she just walked out. Knew you was Jekyll, the stepfather. Bit my tongue on the issue. Next to stormy weather, a forced tolerant, but secretly vexed. Wish I would've spoke on it, but why deny the bliss? Mines with a new husband, casted needles, puncture pressures. Briefly lifted the guilt from a divorce, snuffing a pleasure. Now you're all up in the family tree, come broken nuclear, with termites corroded in your veins and elected to drown the pain. But the pain couldn't quite die with a throwback whiskey sour. Puritan, pressing minds between rocks for wishing hours. That's why. Night, I cover my ears in tears. The man downstairs must have drank too many beers. Now every night of my life he beats his wife. Timepiece must have read early morning at least. So I lay death's cousin, woken by the sonics of the beast. Someone deep beneath me, a fractal deceased, and my next breath wasn't. Of life, it marked the end of my peace. Conference of the birds, I heard my mother dove cry. Not absurd, but routine I learned. Just keep my fucking grill locked and hope the entropy stops mid-process. Step five, got the pot verbally when his liver soaks. And products come in bottle, stumble drunk and last nerve rubbed too close. But I couldn't sense the distinction from other nights live as wise. The ceremony sparked again, bedraggled in comparison to this one. Handing crutches to my psyche, iris dripping. Huddled a clutching sis, I think I heard a dress ripping. Should've reacted to that, but I didn't know the extent. Please, could've caught him in time. Yeah, that thought's occurred to me constantly. Goblin digging my head and I don't know what he wants of me. To one of us is dead, I suppose, that's why. At night I cover my ears in tears. The man downstairs must've drank too many beers. Now every night of my life he beats his wife. More than abrupt, I heard the silence erupt. But it was just a touch of tough loving I heard from above. The calm and the climate confused me. The dawn was a floozy, barely risen but still beckoning to me. The song and the night's events amused me. Morbidly, in a petrified state I wait, the dead wood on duty. Just tempered flared, I figured woozily. When all is dead and done, a pair is just as fucking happy as they choose to be. Now off to where the wild things dwell for shut-eye. The prospect lured me, awoken by the step sounds coming towards me. And a quick glance at my mom's dark silhouette in the hallway assured me. So I suck with the hope that hibernation would cure me. Slept my last sleep while I counted clone sheep. And dreamt about nothing for the last time ever. The ignorance was blissful just in recollection. A gift of innocent time from a merciful deception. Woke to hazy landscapes. Defied my world, defied the laws my mind mandates. Patching jugulars with band-aids. Eternal unit one above my bed. Hearing only barely through the shock of what a broken face told me. You should've known what happened. I was young and oblivious. He almost killed your mom. If I knew I could've done something, you'd never see him again. Yeah, but I see him every night. Cover my ears in tears as he beats his fucking wife. At night, I cover my ears in tears. The man downstairs must've drank too many beers. Now every night of my life, he beats his wife.